Earth absorbs 10 to the power of 22 joule energy every day from the sun. Calculate the percentage increase in the mass of the earth. Original mass of the earth is 6 into 10 to the power of 24 kg. Now, we know that delta E is equal to delta M into C square. E is equal to MC square. Energy can be converted into mass and mass can be converted into energy. Now, here 10 to the power of 22 joules of energy is absorbed by the earth. If this is completely converted into mass, how much mass it is equal to? So delta E 10 to the power of 22 C square, 3 into 10 power 8 whole square, 9 into 10 to the power of 16. So it is 1 by 9 into 10 to the power of 6 kg. This is the mass of the earth. If the total energy is converted into mass, the earth mass increases by 1 by 9 into 10 to the power of 16 kg. We need percentage change. So delta M by M into 100. So it is 1 by 9 into 10 to the power of 6 divided by 6 into 10 to the power of 24 into 100. This is the percentage increase in the mass of the earth. 1 by 9 into 6 is 54. Take this 24 to the numerator. This is 10 power 6. This is 10 power 2. 10 power 8. So remaining is 10 to the power of 24 and 8. Minus 16. So 1 by 54, if I write as 100 by 54 into 10 to the power of minus 18, if it is 100 by 50, it is 2, 100 by 54, something around 1.8 you will get into 10 to the power of minus 8. This is the percentage increase in the mass of the earth per day.